So, what is about to happen now? Obviously the way I came. Mega potion. What is Shen getting, or Sen getting shanked by Sephiroth? Probably right now, okay.
It's built like a maze, remnants of battle. It's not a temple, it's a fortress. To defend against what though? Fiends? Worse. Humans. Humans feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them.
Sephiroth.
Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough.
Oh, I'm Aerith again.
Song.
You okay?
It's not me you should be worried about.
Just tell me. This place, is it the Promised Land?
I'm sorry, but I don't think it is.
Of course, figures.
Always did take my word for it. I never hated you, you know.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Where are you going?
Got a report to make.
Only a flesh wound.
Aerith, I need you. What's it say?
Must thou now turn, reflect on thy long and bloody path, and kindle life's fire anew. Forget not thine ire, for it shall remake thee.
There's a challenge we have to do for each of them individually,
Rolling
I'm assuming.
Out the red carpet for us?
Sorta. We're each supposed to face some kind of trial.
I guess you get to sit this one out.
Typical.
I'll wait out here. But make it quick.
Well, no point delaying the inevitable.
Right.
see you on the other side.
That senses Genova in him, probably.
What is this?
Rhine of Trials. Looks kind of like you. Maybe. Each their trial. Nope. Generic. Back in the key cave.
Can't be real.
Ow, that did a lot. Joe's lab.
What?
Easy now. That is a valuable specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care.
A lot different probably if I had that stupid force haptic feedback on. Both this time? Yep.
Come along, number 13. Don't be shy.
I can do here.
That's a good boy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we? What does Tifa get to relive? Oh,
Of course you did. Tifa.
Cloud?
Hey, Shadow Spectre, how you doing? Back, Cloud, that area's on fire.
Wait! Dad? No! Don't go that way!
That's disconcerting.
Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Just making us relive bad memories, huh? What's her name and the one guy?
This is fine. Not scary at all.
You got this.
boss.
Sonon?
He's gonna come back in some way, and probably part three.
If you won't come and claim him, I can always keep him from myself.
Let me guess, the part with Dine. Yep.
What in the hell?
Gonna show her his wife.
Oh, there you are. What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you? Let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay.
And of course. Dang, that's kind of bloody for a teen rated game. Everyone's favorite forced slow movement.
Where are you, baby?
Video game rule of three there.
Myrna! Wake up, baby. Wake up! Don't beat me. Not again. Yeah!
dropping in. Sector 4, Undercity. Sector 4, Undercity.
Somewhere far up north.
Mommy, does it hurt? Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello? Go on.
Hey, the music thing.
Can you help me?
Can't stay down, brat.
What assholes. I hope you were in Sector 7 when it fell.
Sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried.
Ah. God damn. The Shinra soldier.
I really, really tried.
The fact that the Shinra soldier walked away is not a good sign.
Mom!
Oh.
Aerith. Mommy has to return to the planet.
It's holy.
What? Don't cry, sweetie. I'll always be with you. Always and forever. But you can't go. You can't! What about our adventure?
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
She's over here!
Mom!
And not good stuff happens after that. Oh, there's the clock motif.
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do.
Yeah, Red didn't experience
knowing that
death
the people
in his.
You
he
love
just
aren't really gone.
Experienced his,
it doesn't make it any easier.
Horrible
to
torture
let
experiments
go.
That were done on him.
It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming. Because it's not that simple. We've all experienced pain. We all have our regrets. What we've done, what's been done to us, that's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that.
Good speech.
True strength comes from our ability to forgive. To forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, and not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished? Clock's ticking. Come on.
Cloud, stop being an asshole.
Yeah. I know.
Well, what happens if I go back in? That's obviously the way to go, so don't go that way. One. Nothing special, unfortunately, but never hurts to check.
I'm fine.
Oh, what fun you had. Tell me though,
Was it worth it?
Totally. Drop my phone. It was Shinra that did that, but whatever. He's sort of not
is
dead.
Is what you're feeling even real? It's time you stopped pretending.
Probably not. I still have to go to another area for that, protege. Although Seng just got stabbed through the chest. Confusing mess with your memories kind of times.
Jesse.
Your friend died in your arms, and you didn't shed a tear. What is that?
Got my copy of Remake Guilt. Signed by Jesse's voice actress a couple weeks ago.
Nothing but empty words to you. For you are but a puppet. My puppet.
For you are a puppet.
I'll kill you.
We really killed someone there. Roach, no. I'm gonna say it's Roach.
I'm not like him. I'll never be like him.
We know. It's okay.
Come on.
Right.
last long.
There!
Deal with that.
About damn time! You got this shit right here! You're up!
Why don't you lead the way?
Things are annoying. Ooh, purple chest. Uma shuriken. I think that's every weapon. Always. HP is critically low. Okay. Pick up whatever that is.
Don't overdo it.
Here I go!
Those.
Just you watch. This calls for a smite.
Here goes. So I gotta do this. Go wild!
Keep it up!
This so hard to do a level 3 on because you have to do a fight for so long. I should have just been using it. That would have worked better, probably. Everyone still loves me. What in the fuck?
It's on you.
Good to go.
Ready?
I do one stop covering.
Fire. Say to pressure them. Where did all his agents go?
Us a hand?
I have what the jigger on him. Enemy I should have been trying to learn an ability on. Hey Wimpy, how you doing? Ah, the mural chamber.
Gramps would kill to see this.
Well, time will tell.
Thank you.
if you would have told told me that was a quarterback, I wouldn't have known, because I do not pay any attention to sports.
Though in time we triumphed over the calamity visited upon us by the stars, tragedy would nevertheless be our ultimate reward.
I love the Genova tune they kicked in there.
For the children of man envied us. Perhaps their enmity was given by our souls for that. None can say. Regardless, we have been forsaken, I think, abandoned to unquenchable anger and unbearable grief, condemned and driven forth, powerless to forestall the coming of our end.
Oh.
That's it!
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll
kill
you.
Wow,
well,
I'll kill you.
Like a battle arena. Oh great, there's two of them.
Let's do this.
Hey, Phoenix, thanks for that, 27 months. I hate these turtles. No, this is a normal enemy. This is a normal enemy that's annoying as crap. Those things suck.